Chanukah Sameach, Happy Hanukkah, and welcome to our concert stream promotional video from the Royal Concertgebouw in Amsterdam. Ladies and gentlemen, just a moment ago, I received an urgent religious decree from the Amsterdam Rabbinate. While it's customary to turn off your phones when attending a concert, due to the pandemic, everyone is now required to keep your phones and electronic devices on at least until the end of the program. For 6 years, the Jewish Amsterdam Chamber Ensemble has entertained nearly 5,000 guests in this iconic cultural palace. COVID has brought our industry many challenges, but it has also shown us how to find new opportunities. Our empty hall recordings from our canceled Yom HaTzmaut concert last April has been seen by nearly 15,000 people. We hope that this Hanukkah program will reach even more. Let's hope all our viewers can join us next year in person in the main hall on December 5th, 2021.
Hello, Amsterdam. Chag Sameach, Happy Hanukkah. Greeting from my home in Sfat, Israel. I am so happy I can light the Hanukkah candle with you in your home. This is a difficult times for us. If you can, please help us. Help the musician by donation any amount. View the link below. We will be very grateful. We say that God makes the world a better place every day. The next time I see you, Be'ezrat Hashem, I hope you can share great moments. Shalom and Chag Sameach for me, Israel Nachman. Happy Hanukkah.
Girl! כדי קונך, קונך, הקדושים וכל שמונת ימי חנוכה, הנרות הלא
Good evening, everyone. As Consul for Public Diplomacy at the Israeli Embassy in The Hague, I am very honored to have the pleasure of welcoming you to the 6th annual Chanukah concert with Israel Nachman and the Jewish Amsterdam Chamber Ensemble tonight. Although times are challenging, I'm very happy to have the opportunity of celebrating together with all of you through our screens in this very special concert stream. I'd like to thank the Jewish Music Concert Foundation for their continued investment in Jewish and in Israeli talent, and wish Jews and non-Jews in the Netherlands and around the world Happy Hanukkah, Happy Christmas, Happy Holidays to all.
Thank you.
hope you enjoyed our show. You can now actually turn your telephones off if you like. These times have been very difficult for our musicians. We would really appreciate a voluntary donation, large or small. You'll find the donation link below. Stay safe, stay healthy, and let's hope for better times in the future very soon.